The new system provides affordable security of tenure to people living in informal settlements, with the aim of establishing a formal tenure registration parallel to the current freehold tenure registration system. The expected outcome is that sheikhs registered under the Flexible Land Tenure Act of 2012 are legitimate and protected by law, transferable, inheritable, and that they can be used as collateral for financing purposes. This pilot project was implemented in Oshakati, Hobabes, and Windhoek.
I would like to urge all the beneficiaries of these titles today and in future to optimally utilize the plots to improve their livelihoods. We really don't want to see a situation where you use your land or your title as collateral to get a loan that is not productive. And then you don't pay back the loan, and then the title is taken over by the financial institution. We don't want that. We want you to utilize this properly.
The Premier encouraged beneficiaries to ensure that they save up and develop their land in order for the project to reach its aims and objectives. She further warned young people against swindling the landhold titles from their aging parents.
We also want the young ones that are growing up in these new decent homes that would perhaps later on improve these structures to not cheat the parents and the grandparents out of these homes, because we read in the media how the young ones are duping their parents and their grandparents out of these homes. I also want to appeal to all stakeholders in the implementation of the flexible land tenure system to continue to play their parts to achieve the objectives of the Flexible Land Tenure Act.
A total of 40 landhold titles have been allocated to beneficiaries this morning, whilst the remaining 288 will be given in 2 months' time. Ndapandashua, NBC News, Oshakati.